And my name's Brian Matthew. It's my pleasure each week to introduce the artist appearing in our Top of the Pop show. And to open proceedings today, a bright item from ex-searcher Tony Jackson, now with his own group, Almost There.
I'm gonna see my baby today, hey.
And there you heard the Tony Jackson group. Right. Well, now let's have a word or two with Tony Jackson. Tony, it's a long time since we heard a record by you, and even longer, I think, since you were in our studio. And what have you been doing in the interim?
Well, we've been doing ballrooms around England, then we went abroad for a while to Norway and to Hamburg in Germany. And while we were over there, we changed record labels, you know, and there was a lot of legal trouble and whatnot, and it took about 6 months to get the thing sorted out, yeah.
Yeah. So you finally did make one, nevertheless.
Yeah, it's funny, this one we made was really only a demo. It was a test thing we did for the new company.
Yeah.
And we did five other tracks as well, and they decided this was the most commercial out of the lot, so they released it, you know.
Where's the song from, do you know?
Yeah, it's a British song. It was written by a chap who plays for Graham Gullman's group, and he's a guitarist, and he wrote this song, you know.
And it's called?
You're My Number One.
Well, let's hope that that's a sort of happy omen, shall we? Will you do it for us now, Tony?
Yes, we will, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
And that leaves two to go on this week's Top of the Pop show. And here's the Tony Jackson Group with Never Leave Your Baby's Side.